deploying drone. I got eyes on a sniper. I see a second target.
Got it. Moving.
I got a third.
Eyes on the target.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Tango is fucking down.
Hold up. I've got eyes on a submarine anchored out in the river.
Now that's something you don't hear every day.
This must be one of the subs Bowman was talking about. We need to take... Take it out and sweep the area to see if there's more.
There can't be that many spots where these things could anchor.
Tango number three. I got a Cerebro brand sub. Eyes on those flanks. Let's take it out fast. Sniper out there.
Roger that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked. That's one less bad guy.
That makes five. Sighted. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Roger. Let me get in
position. Moving to a good sight line.
Roger. Target acquired.
Copy. Target marked.
Moving to a better position. Ready to fire. Target down. Roger that. Moving.
Let me get into position.
Target acquired.
Got the target.
Copy that. Moving. Good to go.
I'm calling for indirect fire. I call the rebels for a diversion. I put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Engaging! Got it.
Mierda, es el enemigo! Cúbranse!
They've seen us.
This place is amazing.
Incan, yeah?
Think so. We'll take the tour after we take down Santa Blanca, though. Stay sharp.
Moving to position.
Eyes on the target.
I asked the rebels to recon this area.
That's one tango down.
Thank you.
Got it. Moving. Got the target. Put him in a body bag.
Call Pacatari for some mortar fire. I put a call to the rebels for a diversion.
I'm moving to position. I need to get to a better position.
I got it. Moving to position.
Target marked. Roger. Target acquired.
Ready. Call the shot. He's dead. We're clear on this side.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. I got the C4 primed. Move there.
Roger.
Drone is airborne.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Manta 1 to Caiman Station. Manta 1 to Caiman Station. Please come in. We have run aground approximately 300 miles south of Santarem Station. Caiman Station, please come in. We have run aground. I say again, we have run aground. We passed Cayapo Village about 10 miles south of our location. We will abandon ship and attempt to reestablish communication once we arrive there.
We're walking back to the fucking jungle. The jaguars in that jungle way. I don't fuck with no fucking jaguars.
Well, we're not staying here. Manta 1 to Caiman Station. We are abandoning ship. I say again, we are abandoning ship.
Thank you.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Hang on, I'll drive.
I know you all share.
Drifting too far apart. Moving back.
But your mama is much as the rest of you.
All right,
I have
in.
My entire life. I have taught disrespect for Pachamama to my children, and I will teach it to their children. Pachamama must keep in balance and harmony with the cosmos, and that is why I am happy that our country is working with Santa Blanca. This is not the same secular industrialization that the gringos and their seal.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Looks like we found the cartel's primary base in Caimanas. A lot of activity around that warehouse in the middle.
Could be big enough for El Cerebro to use as a research lab.
Maybe. Let's take a closer look. Can't see squat. The drone's being jammed.
We're cool.
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
We got a mounted weapon.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
rebels to recon the area for us. I called for rebels to draw their attention. I can't see squat. A drone's being jammed.
They got an air defense system? Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Drone's crapping out. They must be jamming it. The drone's crapping out. They must be jamming it.
Let me get in position. Camp settling down. They must think we've left. Roger that. Target marked. Opening fire. We got more Sicarios incoming.
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us. Call the rebels for some indirect fire. I call the rebels for a diversion.
Fuck, we're made.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Deploying drone. The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
see squat. A drone's being jammed.
That was close.
I'm calling for indirect fire.
Damn, they did not like the sound of that. They know we're here. The camp's standing down. We're good.
The drone's crapping out. They must be jamming it.
Roger that. Moving. Moving to a good sight line.
Moving to a better position.
Target acquired. Eyes on the target.
Ready to fire.
Going hot. That's one tango down.
Rally on me.
Copy, moving.
Drone's crapping out. They must be jamming it.
Alert's over. That'll make things easier.
Okay, we're still good.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. I called the rebels for some indirect fire.
Some hombres close by heard the explosion.
We've got a location on a warehouse where El Cerebro does most of his high-end design work. Sweep the building, grab any useful intel you can carry, and torch the rest.
Shit, they spotted us.
Roger, let me get in position.
Let me get into position.
Roger that, target marked.
Copy, target marked.
Copy that, moving.
I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention.
I have a shot, engaging.
Getting a position.
I've got the target.
Put
Put him in a body bag. Unidad Bird, on patrol. Watch out.
Keep our heads down and see if we can get into the central warehouse undetected. I want to find out what El Cerebro's working on. Let's move.
I just requested a rebel recon of this area.
All right, breathe easy.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I called the rebels for mortar fire.
Roger that. Moving. Target acquired. Lost visual on the target.
Drone is up.
Se queda por aquí, cabrones.
Unidad Bird, on patrol. Watch out. Moving to position. Need to find a good position. Roger. Target acquired. Got the target. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Move there.
Roger.
go.
I copy.
Roger. Let me get
moving to a good sight line.
Target acquired.
There.
Copy that. Got him. He's down. Roger.
Frag out.
Target's marked. Good to go. Here they come. What's the play, boss?
I put a call to the rebels for a diversion. I called the rebels for reinforcements. I asked the rebels to recon this area. Frag out. Get some. Shift position.
A copy. Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
Copy. Target marked. Got it.
I'm moving to position.
I call for some rebels to back us up.
Roger that. Move it. Let me get into position. Roger that. Target marked. Eyes on the target.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Target set. Ready to assault.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. See how they like a simulator. Got another tango.
Getting it marked. Standing by for go order.
Standing by. Tango is fucking down.
Move there.
I copy.
I call Pak Atari for some reinforcements. I call up the rebels to draw their attention.
In position. Target's marked. Just say the word.
You there.
We'll go.
Got a cargo manifest here for a cartel supply plane. Shipment looks like it could go anytime.
The rebels could really use that stuff. What do you think, boss? Want to steal a plane?
Flash crash for these hombres.
Man down.
Drag out.
Man down. Man down over here. We got a man down.
Asking the rebels to draw their attention.
Drone is airborne. I called the rebels for mortar fire.
Shot straight or wouldn't get fucked up. They're coming this way. Just hold on, man. I'll be right there. Thank you. Took you long enough.
Rebels to do a recon of the area.
Roger, let me get in position. Roger, target acquired. Roger that, moving. Target acquired.
He's down.
We're clear. I got a sniper rifle over here. Check it out. Weapons case. This'll go nice with my boots. Demo's primed and in place. Move there.
Copy.
Go.
Copy that.
I called the rebels for a diversion. I put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Hey, Karen. I know my station chief in Buenos Aires got the launch dates for those drug subs. You want to hear the stunning results of all our intelligence work? Squat. Nada. Nothing. My cartel contact in Florida tells me that the submersibles arrived with no problems except for a couple of dehydrated crewmen. Either that fat fuck the station chief sat on the info or the goddamn Brazilians let the boats through. You know, would it hurt for somebody in our government to remember that loyalty is a two-way street? I mean, fuck am I taking these risks for? And to top it off, I helped smuggle 200 fucking kilos of cocaine into the US of A, and I got paid very well for it. I mean, shit. Am I corrupt? Or am I just doing my fucking job?
What do you make of that?
Who gives a fuck? Let's blow it up.
Hoo-ah. Demo Calc says P for plenty.
We got a mounted weapon. need that chopper. Stay low.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Primed. I need you there.
We'll go.
Gather some info, Ricky Tick. See if we can't grab something that tells us what El Cerebro was working on. Go.
I copy.
Move there.
Copy.
Got the intel we need on El Cerebro's research. He took out his prototype. Project's FUBAR'd for sure.
Thank you.
Hold up. We need to rally closer.
Let's go. Drone is up.
I'm in. Let's go.
Ready? Open fire.
Wilco.